Riddle me this. What do you call a sleeping bull? Answer. A bulldozer. Riddle me this.
What, tell me, what, tell me, what's the difference between an elephant and a flea?
Gee, we would sure like to know the difference between an elephant and a flea.
Well, an elephant can have fleas, but a flea can't have elephants. Oh.
Hey, little Riddle, the whole world can riddle me the Riddler.
Riddle me this.
What did the chick say to the other chick when the hen laid an orange instead of an egg?
What did the chick say to the other chick when the hen laid an orange on an egg?
The chick said, look at the orange marmalade.
Aw, oh, come on, Riddler.
I'll puzzle you a puzzle, I'll quiz you a quiz. I'm gonna keep you guessing like nobody's business. I'm a whiz, and my name is the Riddler.
The Riddler.
Riddle me this.
Which, tell me, which is the easier to spell? Fiddly D or fiddly dum?
Gee, we give up, which is easier to spell? Fiddly D or dum?
Fiddly D, cause it's spelled with more ease.
Hey, Riddler, when's the worst weather for rats and mice?
When it's raining cats and dogs.
Why, your nose, not 12 inches long.
Because then it would be your foot.
Hey, Riddler, why do birds fly south in the winter?
Because it's too far to walk.
Gee, Riddler, you know everything.
That's right, kids. And you know why? Because I'm the Riddler.